Christian man working so hard against us. With his Western medicine and his land management and his fences on. Or the way he protects and the way he preserves and every way he neglects the people to gain first, you know, the same one that he rots we